Zone net with the puck, gets it along the boards. Henry keeps it in at the blue line, takes the shot from Konrad McKay, the puck into the Blizzard end. McKay, I think, teach Dryden Henry a little bit of a lesson here in this game. But let's give Dryden Henry a lot of credit. 16-year-old standing up to a 20-year-old hockey player out there, Bob.